Have you ever seen this little fruit before? They might look like tiny little watermelons, but these are actually called cucumelons. They're a vining fruit that's super easy to grow, and they taste like tangy little cucumbers. They're super expensive to buy. This handful at the Right Farmers Market could be £5 to £10. Follow to see how I grow them. Thank you for watching.